fruits. So raspberry, red currant. By the time you swallow the wine, on the back of the palate, it will taste like plum and cherry.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
The Shiraz in here will give you spice. And I'm going to describe the spice as white pepper. And the white pepper you'll interpret on the sides of your tongue.
Shelly is buying. She's getting drunk. Shelly is taking down as well as Ivy. Buying wines. What are you buying?
Thank you.
Can I have moscato, please?
I make it two.
I make it two, please. Moscato?
Chili is getting drunk.
Just like
toddler's sleep.
Deliver. Nakita ko dinideliver.
Can we have a good picture?
Nag-video ka.
In fact, wala ka. Ito talaga siya. Hit she told the jet. Don't.
There, there's the bottom.
Good for you. It's a dark chocolate, 100% dark chocolate.
Last na tayo, di ako na ito. And the last one, see what I got.
And dark chocolate. I got well. Oh, that's the way we eat, ma. So, when we have the platter.
Okay.
Yeah.
I actually do. I agree. I like
it. Yeah, I really like this. So Vermentino
There's a Sicilian, not Sicilian, sorry, Sardinian grape variety originally from Italy.
Mm.
And this grows in the Upper Hunter on a quite famous Chardonnay vineyard known as the Roxburgh Chardonnay vineyard. Part of that vineyard's converted to Vermentino because it's a more sustainable grape variety to grow. No, it requires about half the amount of water. That's important to us because we're a certified sustainable
grape. Yeah, a little bite in it.
But I reckon you can sit down by the water, watch the waves rolling, just eat some fish and chips with that.
Fish and chips. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
It'd be a good, good afternoon. This is our limited release Semillon.
Oh, Semillon.
So the Hummer Bell is quite famous for Semillon.
This is Semillon. The third one is Semillon.
Gold medal 2 weeks ago at the USA. But the reason why I'm talking about the fish market, because Semillon and seafood is such a good combo. Yeah, I like to go down to the fish market and take this with me.
All right. Yeah.
Get some fresh oysters. Don't worry about
just drop
or two in there and just...
Yummy!
Yeah.
Mazzarotto. We should do that.
No, this is...
Fish market.
Semillon.
So we weren't going to release this yet, except we got that gold medal, so we thought, well, we might have shot it off.
Oh, wow. Gold medal. Semillon. Mercer... Mercer Semillon. It's not here.
And if you like to age wine, I reckon that would keep for about 30 years.
Ooh.
Oh, would it?
Yeah.
It's not the white wines don't keep.
Yeah, Semillon, however, does. Hunter Valley Semillon's got this unique ability to age for a long time. And personally, I'm looking forward to drinking some of this in, you know, like 20 years' time and 30 years' time.
So, if you buy that, you have to go to the fish market.
Yeah, that's the rules.
But a gold medal doesn't have. But I know they're good, Mercer.
God finish it. Keep on coming.
which one is this one?
Grigio.
This one, yeah.
Grigio.
Hunter Valley grown as well, actually, which is a bit different.
Oh, wow.
And this actually grows in a vineyard just next to Drayton's, down the road. So, yeah, Pinot Grigio. Oh, we've got heaps of different wine.
Masarapto, no?
Yeah.
Slightly different. That one's not a free one. That one. Make sure you tag yourself in there so long.
Are they drunk already?
How many wineries have you been to this morning?
Having a nine
here. Oh, this is number one.
Number one.
Oh.
They had enough yesterday.
Where'd you go yesterday?
You thought they were drunk?
Peterson.
And what's the other one?
The one that...